Hi everybody, we are happy to announce the release of our new book titled The Pineal Neurosurgery. The editor of this book is Samer HOZ, Ali Adnan Dalushi, Haider Saleh, neurosurgeons from Iraq, Zaid Samir Al-Jaburi from Kentucky, USA, Wissam Selby from United Kingdom, and Riyadh Al-Dairi from Germany, MEPIN. Also, Mohammed Man Al-Salehi, who is a medical student from Iraq, aspiring to be a neurosurgeon. This is the first edition of the book, and the publisher is the giant medical publisher, the Springer. So, in this book, which is quite new and unique book, the release is on the 20th of September 2020 at the Corona time. This book is now available online. The dedication here and the foreword, which include the opinion of the pioneer of neurosurgery. The first foreword was from Dr. Franco Cervedai, the previous resident of the World Federation of Neurosurgery, and Dr. Giovanni Lazio. They say that this book is a unique and up-to-date resource for all member of neurosurgical committee, either in a training or expert, and we do recommend its presence on the shelves of every neurosurgeon interested in the treatment of brain tumor. And the second forward was from Professor Ayub Cherian from Nepal. He's the one of the executive committee of the Asian Association of Neurosurgeons. Dr. Cherian says that this book make it in a complete all perspective, quite different from the books that one would get at the moment, wishing the best for the authors. And another forward from Dr. Professor Vladimir Benz from the Czech Republic. He's the previous president of the European Association of Neurosurgical Society. He said that this book is well composed, easy to use. It gives all important data on pineal gland. It fills the gap in neurosurgical literature, and as such, it helps anyone interested to get the important information on any aspect of the pineal gland and its pathologies. And the final foreword was from Professor Christopher Chan from MEPIN, Germany. He said that in his foreword that I believe that the challenging task for Dr. HOZ and co-author of Pineal Neurosurgery will ultimately succeed in achieving this goal. So that was the opinion of our forewords, and the editor in the preface stated that we envision that this text will be used by medical students, neurosurgery, and the neurology resident around the world to learn the basics of pineal gland. Also, it serves as a valuable resource for practicing neurosurgeon and neurologist. It's our hope that this book will help to create a solid foundation of basic knowledge of the pineal gland that can be further developed by individual learners. This book has unique features by covering different aspects of the pineal gland. It came in 10 chapters, contain many diagrams, tables, illustration, figures. Also, at the end of most of the chapters, you will find many multiple choice questions that help to refresh the information and for exam preparation. We acknowledge in this book to the founders of neurosurgery in Iraq, Dr. Saad Al-Witri, Dr. Anwar Nouri Hafid, Dr. Tariq Abdul-Wahid, Dr. Samir Hassan Aboud, Dr. Rafid Al-Safar, Dr. Hikmat Siddiq, Dr. Abdul-Hadi Al-Khalili, Dr. Imad Hashim, Dr. Ari Sami, Dr. Ali Al-Shalchi, Dr. Munir Khamaz, Dr. Abdul-Amir Jasim, Dr. Ahmed Adnan Jaburi, Dr. Ammar Smesim, and Dr. Wamir Asam Metti, also the editor, expressed a lot of gratitude to all neurosurgery colleagues from the Neurosurgery Teaching Hospital, which is the hospital that give the opportunity to produce such a book. So, the content of the book contained in 10 chapters. The first chapter discussed the pineal gland from embryology perspective. The authors of this chapter, Dr. Alexis Rojas from Colombia, Dr. Juan Torres, Dr. Ali Adnan Delushi, and Dr. Ali Obaid Mahmoud. Dr. Ali Obaid Mahmoud is a resident in neurosurgery from Iraq, and we are proud of. The second chapter, anatomy perspective of the pineal gland, Dr. Alexis, Dr. Ali Adnan, Dr. Aktham, and Dr. Mustafa Al-Murayati. Dr. Aktham and Mustafa Al-Murayati are still medical students aspiring to be a neurosurgeon. Also, in this chapter, the chapter author, Dr. Muhammad Ali Al-Dahir, he's practicing in United States, and Dr. Haider Saleh. The third chapter about the physiology of the pineal gland. Also Dr. Alexis, Dr. Our friend, Dr. Luis Rafael Moscotti Salazar, Dr. Ali Adnan, Dr. Muhammad Amin Al-Rawi, he's a neurosurgeon from Iraq, and Ali Muhammad Na'ma and Saja Amr Al-Banna. Both the last two authors are medical students aspiring to be a neurosurgeon from Iraq, and we are really proud of their contribution. The neuroimaging produced by Hernando Miranda Khalil Benedetti, Dr. Osvaldo, Dr. Fernando, and Dr. Mustafa Adnan Shamkhi, the first doctors from Colombia, and Dr. Mustafa from a neurosurgery resident from Iraq also. Tumors of the pineal gland discussed in the fifth chapter. This chapter is written by Dr. Abdullah Ramdan and Dr. Sadiq Al-Dandan from Saudi Arabia. And also there is a contribution from Dr. Muthanna Nauman Abdul Qadir from a neurosurgeon from Iraq. Non-tumorous lesion of the pineal gland, mainly focused on the pineal cyst. It's very interesting chapter produced by Dr. Martin Majvoski. He's from Czech Republic, and with very nice illustration within the chapter. Treatment and approach is a very nice chapter, very important for the pineal region pathology, produced by Dr. Baha Mohsen, from Jordan. He is doing fellowship in Cleveland Clinic, along with Dr. Hamid Razavi and Dr. Samer Hoz within this chapter. Chapter 8 is very interesting. I think this chapter is very unique. In this chapter, Dr. Jabran Taha Al-Futeh and me collecting all the rare cases and the case reports about the pineal pathology. We collect about 200 cases, case reports, and then we select the very, very unique cases describing the pineal. The idea is, while reading a book about the pineal gland, you must also know a very case report just to put it in mind. The title is Interesting Cases About the Pineal Gland Disease and Surgery, and chapter 9 is mainly based on our work on the HOZ Neurosurgery Lab in the Neurosurgery Teaching Hospital in Baghdad, Iraq. We are working on animal-based surgical training in pineal approach. This chapter is written by Dr. Samer Hoz, Dr. Rami Derwaze. He's basically from Palestine, practicing in China. Dr. Muhammad Sabah Abdul Qadir, Dr. Osama Majid Al-Awadi, Dr. Golshan Talal Muhammad, Dr. Awfa Aktham, Dr. Aysar Khadayr, Dr. Ali Kadun, and Dr. Haider Ali As-Saadi. All are contributing to this chapter. I think this chapter also is unique, accounting for the rare pathology of pineal surgery. So training is very essential. And the end of the book will be with chapter 10 by Mohammed Ma'an al-Salihi describing the evolutionary aspect of the pineal gland, or as many say or call it, it's the third eye. So the contributor, mainly about 30, we have 36 or 37 contributor from around 10 different countries that we are very proud of this collaboration and contribution. And here is the idea of the book. It's a bullet type for rapid review. And at the end of each chapter, there is a summary and multiple choice question with their answer, also references and further reading, some illustrations, and many of imaging. There is many of such tables that include summary of imaging or clinical presentation of pineal gland pathology. Also, the chapter of pathology of tumor include all the histological histopathology slides describing different tumors within the pineal. The chapter about the approaches describe different approaches with the pros and cons of each approach, comparison between approaches with the illustration by Dr. Conan, he's a neurosurgeon from Ivory Coast, providing us with the illustration within the books, and we are really thankful for his contribution. Also, many intraoperative pictures produced from Czech Republic, and discussing our different approach with a description of some about the history and the progression of these approaches. And this is about the rare cases, and finally about the training on animal cadaver about the pineal diseases, with ending with the evolutionary retrace. So that's just a general review of our new book. We are announcing here its release online and will be available also as a hard copy on the next month. And we hope that this product will be useful to you as a revision for neurosurgery residents and fresh neurosurgeon, old neurosurgeon requiring refresher, and even medical student aspiring to be a neurosurgery. And thank you and all the luck.